Hey guys, next lock that I will attempt to open is this Euro lock that was sent to me by Javid with the request to repin it and send it onward, and that is what I'm going to do. I will however pick it first because I just want to put it on my already picked list, and then when I have some time, I have already about 6 or 7 logs that I want to repin. Unfortunately, not really have also the time to do that, but I will make some time, hopefully in the near future. So, definitely, now that it's on camera, this lock is making fun of me. And here we go. Okay, opened. I would guess there are only standard pins inside, but I will make a short video once I make it on a lock, and somebody of you guys will get it at one point. I don't know how many pins are there. I guess 5, but let's count them real quick. 1, 2, 2. Yeah, right. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, yeah, so it's a 5-pin lock. Okay guys, thanks for watching and keep it legal. GG, thank you very much again for the lock. Cheers.